This is Caviar Crepe Peplum Top with the Princess Seams. Now, this too has a clearance price.
Wow.
Dennis has got a lot of new things that will be coming into the collection as we head and transition into fall. And so the great news for you shopping right now is with some of these limited items that we don't have a lot of, that we don't necessarily have a great deal of sizes, you do have an opportunity to save. So this is about 45% off of the regular.
This is like a t-shirt price.
I know it is.
Less.
And it's your caviar crepe.
Caviar crepe, and this is my idea of what a t-shirt should be.
I love that.
Okay.
Shall we show colors? So this is, you call this vanilla.
Vanilla.
That's pretty. I love it. Creamy color. Then magenta. Very nice. Wine. That's good. And then twilight blue.
Gorgeous.
That's our most limited color. Under $30 for this.
Which is unbelievable. Yeah. I don't think I've ever really had a top ever like this. And I want to show you the detail, what we've done in knits. This normally doesn't exist.
This color might be better.
Okay.
Actually, let's do blue. I think that's probably the easiest for the camera to see.
So you see this, we've given you a bust dart right in the knit.
Oh, we see it.
And here, down the side, and then it has the peplum, which is going to be right above the natural waistline.
Okay.
So it's going to give you a nice flair. So it's going to cover everything you want.
Yeah.
And in the back, it dips a little deeper. And there's an extended scoop neck and a three-quarter sleeve. You're going to pop this on when you don't know what to wear.
Mm-hmm.
You want to be, you don't know, are they going to be dressed up? Are they not going to be dressed up?
Right.
You put this on with a pair of trousers, a little bit of jewelry, and you're ready to go. And you look great.
This takes color so well, your caviar crepe,
yes,
which
yes,
is this beautiful
saturation.
Knit. Oh, it's gorgeous. Because it's 93 poly, it's 7% spandex, but it's the weight of this knit and the way the texture, the way it moves, it's fluid, and that little peplum just kind of
Well, and it's going to cover everything that you want. And the idea, you know, really, if you took this top
yes.
and you put this with a pair of wide leg palazzo pants,
mm-hmm.
some sparkly jewelry, or a big pearl necklace, you yeah. actually, and a satin shoe in a small bag,
yeah.
all of a sudden, you've taken this top that was under what? Under
$30.
And made it into something else. And that's the beauty. Or whether you're putting this on right now with a pair of white jeans or a pair of, you know, white ankle pants.
Mm-hmm.
You know, this is not just for the summer or pre-fall. This is going to take you all year long.
Do you want to pop over and show it on the ladies?
Yeah.
I think Jackie's wearing wine and Khadijah's wearing. So I think we have the colors that aren't represented. Yeah. Okay. All right. So I mean, you were talking about the way the peplum is done, where it's
so
slightly longer in the
back. So you see the way we've done
this.
So here, just in the knit, we've given you a dart that comes out from the side, a bust dart, and then it goes down the front, sort of like a mini princess seam. And then this seam here, where the peplum begins, is above the natural waistline.
Mm-hmm.
So it's going to give you a nice flare. This is actually cut in a little bit of a circle, so it just moves easily. And then in the back, it dips. And you have a little bit more coverage.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's very simple, but I think there's some nice detailing that gives it some definite style.
It's true. And it's interesting because I don't make this stuff up. Of course it's
right.
true. I know what I'm doing.
I like this blue with the white pants. Maybe I could squeeze into this.
You're fun.
I'm crazy. It's been a long day.
Have you been here all day?
No, but I did nine other things
How's
in New York.
How's your summer been? I don't think I've seen you. Have you been? Yeah.
I've been here in and out.
Have you?
Yeah.
I guess I'm away. With parties too, buddy. Have you? You've been. Have you been entertaining?
A little bit. Not much.
Oh, okay. There. See, this is why. Here's what I will tell you. We have taken about 45% off of the price, and that happens when we are limited in inventory. I mean, clearance pricing happens for a lot of different reasons at different places. Here at QVC and QVC2, we are making room for the new things that will be added to the collection. So as you're looking, this is magenta, twilight blue.
Which is really like a royal. I don't know. They have like some naming room here.
I know, right?
Okay.
I make fun of it sometimes.
I don't know what that is. It leaves the studio one color.
You know,
and you
right.
get here and it's another
you're like,
color.
Oh, what color is that?
Right.
And then Khadijah's wearing it for you in vanilla.
Okay.
And then Jackie's wearing it in wine. And I will give some length measurements and also talk about the sizes that they are wearing because Jackie's in the large. Remember, she's 5'9". Khadijah, do you wear the extra small? And you're 5'8". 8.5. So look at how perfectly, and it fits in the shoulders, Dennis. Having those seams really
well, it gives you a little, it accentuates the whole bust line and just gives you a little bit of a narrower feeling through the mid area.
Yeah.
But the best part is the caviar crepe, you know, crepe originally was always a woven. And we've taken that finish and developed this fabric so you have the texture of a crepe, but yet the stretch and the comfort of a knit.
Yeah,
and this goes
nice.
East-west, north-south, so it's not going to bag, it's gonna hold its shape, yeah. And it travels
beautifully. I'll tell you why you will love that, because
I mean,
you put it on, it's comfortable. You can move in it, you can
and
dance
you put
in
this
it.
In the washing machine and the dryer. I mean, when I think about, when I was a young man, nothing like this went in the washing machine.
That's true. Now, did you, with laundry your chore as a child?
Did you
have chores as a kid? No.
I was an only child, so, but I have to tell you.
So not really.
I'm going to share one thing. My chore was, I want Bob to hear this, when everybody was outside playing.
Yes.
Army.
Yes.
And whatever, I'd say to my mother, can I stay in the house and I'll dust? I wanted to dust.
Nice.
I like being in the house. I didn't need to go outside.
It's good. It's good.
Dust.
Listen,
who the hell wants to dust?
Yeah,
oh, God.
See, you miss all of this fun if you're
right.
Not watching. Here's what I will tell you.
Dennis Basso dusted when he was 10.
Nice. Doing chores. There we are. If you would like this top, remember, clearance price means we are down to the last of the inventory that is available, and when it's gone, there are no more coming. So let us know whether you'd like the twilight, whether you'd like the wine, the vanilla, or the magenta. Sizes are extra, extra small through 3X, and the item number is 8311288.
This was fun.
It was fun.
And I liked the king is coming up next.
Nah.
I love you.
I adore you. I'll see you soon.
Yeah,
not
right.
This weekend.
I'll discuss that when we don't have our meeting Saturday, okay?
All righty. Bye, Dennis.
Bye.
Oh. I will tell you, tonight certainly is the night to watch QVC 2 because we truly do have celebrated designers joining us. So that was Dennis Basso, everybody. You can continue to shop for the Caviar Crepe Peplum top. But on QVC 2, the star of the day is, oh, there we are, is the QVC 2 big deal. So.